vault dweller, who happened upon the scene and lent a much needed hand. Good job surviving out there, and best of luck to all involved in the future.
Let's face it, gentlemen. If you were this guy, you'd be singing about it too. Here's 60 Minute Man.